Heads up, Agent. You're near an enforcer target.
The key to taking out a vehicle lockup? Destroying their vehicles. Drop any defenses and leave their rides a smoking wreck. Power supply for that force field is marked. Follow the cables and blow the source.
Try that again.
You're taking damage. Let's finish the job, Agent. Disable those vehicles.
All enforcer personnel, I have one simple request. Kill the agent. Do your fucking job!
Meet Lieutenant Liv Sorensen, protector of the people.
According to agency intel, Liv Sorensen is a... Now that they know where you are, Agent, they'll be scrambling more hit squads to hunt you down. So watch your back and take them out first.
Get what is mine!
New ride in your stable, Agent. Harlington Cryo Shotgun. Have fun freezing targets in place. Felt that one.
Agent, I just clocked a spike at nearby Enforcer Communications. They're on high alert. Good news is, we've got their attention on us and... There's the exchange precinct, staging ground for localized oppression. But not if we take out the officers in charge.
Up out there.
Watch the enemy fire!
When you took that last hardpoint, it not only freed more militia members, it gave the others an opening. They just reported hitting a Nova weapons cache. The resistance is growing stronger. Right, another intel fragment. I wonder how many more of these old recordings there are.
Performance rating stands at 99.97. Drivers and networks, all functions, optimal. I can map operations across 1,138 vary parameters to ensure seamless integration with cross-platform needs.
Roxy, Roxy, my sweet, sweet thing. I asked how you were feeling, remember? I'm asking for more than a systems update. Do you understand?
Feeling, noun, an emotional state or reaction. I understand.
And how do you feel?
Optimal.
That's a start.
Incendiary charges give new meaning to the term scorched earth.
Huh?
nice ride. And I'm sure the owner doesn't mind the agency borrowing it. I've scanned it to your inventory, so it's available anytime you need it. Just hit a vehicle capture pad around the city.
Hitting switches.
Enforcement officer down. You're now authorized to use Agency Limpet grenades. Collect them from your nearest supply point and stick it to Terra Nova. Enforcer target down. Watch yourself.
Want to keep fighting.
Heal up, Agent. That's an order. One less enforcement officer.
Yeah.
I like your style.
Operation Payback is in full swing.
This is about control. Control! And we are losing it.
Providence, every citizen.
The agency threat is only part of the problem, sir. The locals rising up. That is a powder keg set to go. Only question is, who lights the fuse? And who gets blown to Kingdom fucking come?
If I get my wish, every one of those oppressive assholes will get blown to smithereens.
Only one way to make it happen. Keep hitting those enforcer targets, Agent. Show Terra Nova the meaning of real justice. Every enforcer operation you bust up loosens their grip on the island. Dismantle enough low-level troops, you'll force their top dog lieutenant to come out and play. And that's when you drop her. Then the whole enforcer brigade goes bye-bye. The Matter Duplicator allows you to clone any object you're currently holding. Think of the trouble you can cause with that.
Agent, enforcer units are active in this area. Their heavy armor may deter local resistance. But they weren't built to handle an agent's skills. You're coming up on a propaganda tower. Nova's broadcasting more lies, but if we hack in, we can send a message to mobilize the militia. Harvesters, jam them through. Nova cleaners, watch out for toxic splash. Time for another regen.
The duplicator. What kind of chaos should we multiply now?
This way.